My father always promised us that we would live in France. We'd go boating on the Seine, and I would learn to dance. We lived in Ohio then. He worked in the mines. On his dreams like boats we knew we'd sail in time. All my sisters soon were gone to Denver and Cheyenne, marrying their grown-up dreams, the lilacs and the again.